divide. Find 144 divide 400. 400 is a multiple of 100. So we can write 144 divide 400 equals 144 divide 4 divide 100. First, let's find 144 divide 4. (144 / 4) = 36. Now we need to divide by 100. We can do this by shifting the decimal point 2 places to the left. 144 / 400 = 0.36. Divide. Find 73.8 / 600. We can express this as 73.8 / 6/100. (73.8 / 6) = 12.3. Divide this by 100 by shifting the decimal point 2 places to the left. So 73.8 / 600 = 0.123.